get up to the platform, you're about to do a lift, what are you telling yourself cue-wise to pull that bar off the ground into, whether it be a snatch or a clean and jerk?
You definitely don't want to overanalyze, so you try to keep it as simple as possible. For me, whenever I go up, I'm trying to get as much energy going as I can, and the only thing I typically think about is finishing my pull. Usually if I do that, I could be a little bit off with something else, but if I finish, I'll be able to make the lift. So if I started thinking, okay, off the floor, I meet, make sure my back's tight, bring my knees back, fast through the middle, quick pull, and then get underneath it quick, or get underneath it with some speed,
everything.
I'm gonna lose everything and the lift is gonna be slow. So,
because you're thinking about things.
Way too many things. Yeah. So if you just think about one thing, at most two, but even two is kind of pushing it, then you'll usually be, at least for me, that works much more efficiently than if I were to think about the entire lift.
Whenever I'm waiting to go out on the platform, usually it's visualizing the lift. So whether it's a lift I've seen myself do that I can visualize, or a perfect lift that I've seen watching YouTube or whatever, I will try to watch that lift in my head, not necessarily a cue. And then whenever I go out on the platform, it's usually heels finish. So if the weight is on your heels, the bar is going to be staying close, and then if you finish up tall, it's going to stay in that same line. So I have two cues, which may be too many. But
no, if it works for you, then that's what it is.
Yeah, so usually it's heels finish.
It's not 20. So.
It's not 20. Yeah. And it's short, heels finish, not keep your back tight and...
Right, stay in your heels, don't go onto your toes.
Yes, exactly. Heels finish.